This video is on the garbage in, garbage out problem of the Markowitz asset allocation approach. So in that video here, I want to address that well-known garbage in, garbage out problem of modern asset allocation. So the portfolio selection approach of Markowitz assumes that a covariance matrix sigma and the column vector of expected returns, mu, are known. But in reality, these quantities are unknown and they need to be estimated. Now, that means that you will have estimation errors in your empirical estimates, sigma hat and mu hat. And most likely, these estimation errors produce nonsense or at least suboptimal results in real-life applications. And the problem gets worse as the asset universe that you consider is growing. In industry and academia, that phenomenon is known as the garbage-in, garbage-out problem. Therefore, remember, the quality of a mean variance preference portfolio advice depends on the quality of the inputs, mu hat and sigma hat. In the long run, investors with the more precise estimates for mu and sigma will outperform the market. Let's visualize that the input list grows exponentially as the asset universe increases. For example, consider a portfolio with n equal to 50 assets. Here, one would have to estimate 1,325 parameters to completely fill up all entries in the vector of expected returns and of the covariance matrix sigma. So let's check why we need that many estimates. So we would need n equal 50 estimates for the expected holding period return of each asset. Then we would also need n equal to 50 estimates for each asset's return variance. And finally, and the largest block would be for the n times n minus 1 over 2, which gives us 1,225 parameters for the pairwise covariance terms in the sigma matrix. So you might think that is already pretty bad. But now I'm telling you, it's getting even worse. A 50 asset portfolio is a small to medium-sized portfolio. If you consider a n equals 100 asset portfolio, the complete mean variance input list for mu and sigma requires you to estimate in total 5,150 input parameters. So you double the number of assets, which then quadruples the number of estimates that you need to come up with. And even a 100 asset portfolio is nothing unrealistic. Consider a portfolio that invests in 3,000 stocks, which you can easily do on the big exchanges in the US, Europe, and Asia. The complete mean variance input list would require you to estimate more than 4.5 million entries for mu and sigma. That highlights two takeaways. First, the number of estimates necessary for a complete mean variance analysis increases exponentially in the number of assets. And second, it's not too difficult to imagine that even only a bit of garbage in some of the input estimates can produce Markowitz optimal portfolios that are performing very badly in real life. So the garbage in, garbage out problem is not an academic warning flag, but it's present in daily portfolio management decisions in industry.